Local 5 solar sponsorship, energized by Hendry Solar and Electric.
As the sunny and dry stretch continues, we saw lots of that sunshine here in Northeast Wisconsin today. That allowed us to generate 1,800 megawatt hours of electricity, which was enough to power just over 82,000 homes.